China quality outpacing major brands. The constant rise of China machinery. How made in China became a badge of honor. Admired China brands are now sought after and have great respect in terms of quality and advanced features. As with the 70% plus of high-end smartphones by Nokia, Samsung, and Apple in extremely high-tech and high-quality China SMT factories, many more manufacturers are being recognized for their superior commitment to quality. Where once the go-to brands for Chinese consumers were foreign companies, now Huawei, who invests more in research and divi than Apple and Xiaomi, are smashing the competition with their higher standards of performance and quality. Teamwork, innovation, and continual improvements serve as the general backbone of this commitment to quality. Surface mount technology, SMT, is at the forefront of these high-quality standards and innovations for electronic production in today's ever-advancing standards. As the future of electronic manufacturing continues to change and include smaller and smaller electronic parts while including a lot more features, high-quality SMT and THD is not just the standard in China. The evolving industry needs superior manufacturing as the electronic industry is exploding in the many different diverse sectors and ever-increasing demands. In order to adapt to these constant changes and high demands in all business industries, it is important that your factory adapts to this evolution. And automation with high-quality, affordable equipment and parts is the only way to adapt. Superior quality Chinese robotics are the most important role in getting the biggest return from your manufacturing factory. Producing high-quality PCBs are the only way to create new electronic products with extreme efficiency, speed, and accuracy to be competitive in high-demand markets. Labor modes. With tighter labor markets and product control requirements on electronic parts, processing quality and production speed increasing, there is a growing need for machines to replace manual production to